Manchester United captain to Barcelona and player Ansu Fati is still looked to reinforce their forward line in the summer, but the Catalan giants will not force a transfer themselves, as reported by the People Person earlier this week. Manchester United are believed to be interested in the winger, but the Spanish outlet spot are now claiming that Barca will not pause into selling Ansu Fati, despite their perilous financial situation. The report has said that Barcelona will only allow the player leave Saudi agitated for a month, although the perfect storm leading to such an eventually to look to be brewing. Ansu Fati has made 20 La Liga appearances this season, but only 7 of those have been started. What with Barcelona's summer stroke to strengthen their own offense, that the position is unlikely to improve. Keep the manager Xavi Hernandez has recently altered his tactical blueprint, now opting to deploy for midfielder rather than 3. That leaves room for only 2 attackers in Barcelona's setup. Robert Lewandowski is an undisputed starter, with Osman Dembele in his preferred partner. In his first man absent Pierre Yuri, summer signing Rafinha is currently the petition. There's very little room for Ansu Fati when everyone is fit to reach, given the player of his talent and potential appear an untenable situation. So the winger continue to find himself out of the picture to Camp Nou, Milfus or summer mob, having seen his development stall over the last year. The question is, won't he become where he would fit in Erik ten Hag's squad, with United leaving option counting Rashford, Sancho and Garnacho among them. Sort of some unexpected outgoing at Old Trafford, it is typical to imagine Subati trading one bench for another, even if the Manchester United weather is far more refreshing.